Benefits of moving into a retirement village? I think it depends on what you're really looking for. So I've worked with a lot of clients who have residents who have moved in because they want company, and they get that. They want security, they get that. And also it depends on the village. Some offer lots of care and lots of services, so that's an option. And some offer none at all, and they'll get that as well. So I think it's horses for courses.